Bippo the Clown! Yay! Now, thanks for coming onto my channel. Before we carry on with the video, give it a like and hit subscribe. I'm going to be producing a lot of content for YouTube over the coming weeks, so you know what to do. Click it now. Now, today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to look like this in 5 easy steps. So let's get started. From this to this. Yeah, it's boring. Hashtag
bare face.
Okay, so let's get to the 5 steps. The first step, of course, is to sort out the canvas. To sort out what you're going to be painting on. Yes, shave it, moisturise, get it nice and clean. Here we go, let's sort that out. Here we go, guys. First step.
Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today, gonna love today. Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today. Anyway you want to.
Okay, so blank canvas. We're ready to begin. Step number 2.
Step number 2.
I think it's step number 2, by golly. So, okay, step number 2 is going to be base. So, for the base, I use a kryolan TV paint stick. Now, these aren't too pricey. You can get them online. You can order them online. Charles Fox in London, Covent Garden, if you're ever in Covent Garden, go and check them out. They stock these. These are my go-to base sticks. This one is the shade F18. I don't know what they call that. And you just use a sponge and base up your face. Cue some ironic bass music while I get bassy. There you go.
I'm all based up.
We can move on to the next part. Now, the next part, this is still step number 2. With your base, you have to then apply red. It's like contouring.
Yeah, it's a bit of Bippo contouring.
Did you say contour? I think you said contour.
Ah, golly. That boy said contour.
Now, for the red, I just use a normal lipstick. I just use a normal bright red lipstick. And of course, to apply it, a trusty sponge. Another little cheeky tip, whenever you're going to do makeup or anything, always buy packs and packs of these sponges. You'll never know when they get dirt and the fluff starts to come off, and it really makes your face look silly, so get some sponges.
He said get sponges.
Oh, I love sponges.
Sponge. So basically, with the red, all you do is you apply on the areas that you want your face to look like they go inwards. Here we go, take a look. So for now, that is all the red you need. Now, there will be a lot more red going on your face to become Bippo a little bit later on, but we'll get to that when we need it.
Just get out of it.
So, step number 3 is white.
Yes, that's right. You heard it right. It's white.
White.
Oh, it's all white.
Oh, well. Oh, So, before you apply any white to your face, you've got to remember that you've applied base. So, if you mix white with this kind of colour, it will turn to a sort of coffee, sort of milky colour. So, what you have to do is get a little baby wipe, and wherever you're going to put some white, you just take it off. It's very, very simple. Now, most of you know Bippo has white eyebrows and a white mouth. So make sure you get all of that base off the eyebrows and off the mouth, and then you are ready to apply the white. So for the white, I use once again a kryolan white. This is again from Charles Fox, and just a little brush, not a sponge this time, because the white has to be a bit more precise to get the proper angle of your eyebrow. Here we go, take a look. Okay, so once you've done your eyebrows and your mouth, you'll end up talking funny because you can't let the bottom lip touch the top lip. So sorry if I am talking funny now, but we need more red.
Where did you go? Here it is.
So with the more red, you've got to get it on your nose a bit more and get it on your cheeks. Have a look. Here we go. So back to contouring. Now you've done your red, you need to put some white on top of it to make it all look sassy. Take a look. So confusing.
Rainy days are dying. Gotta keep on trying. All the bees and birds are flying. Never let go, gotta hold on and not stop till the break of dawn. And keep moving, don't stop bucking. Get on up.
Once you get to this point, it's time for step four.
It said step four!
Did you just say step four?
Four, haha, number four.
Yes, so step four is the most important part of any clown's makeup. When you're using makeup such as this, they call it grease-based. You have to powder it to set it so that when you sweat, it doesn't run down your face and you look all scary. Here we go. Step four's powder. Get yourself a sock, get yourself some talc, and watch this. So, step five!
I did the last one!
Yeah, this is taking too long. Five? Yes, so step five is black and nose. Black and nose. You know what it is, black and nose, black and nose. Yes, yeah, so you've got to do the old Bippo eyebrows, the under the eyes and the mouth, and then stick the nose on. Have a look. So that's the black done!
Yay! Whoop, whoop!
You did it! I can't believe you did it! I'm so proud!
Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, the last step is, of course, the nose. Now, this is a pro nose. You can get these online or from America. I wanna be in America. Now, this is a BC, if you wanna look like Bippo. You can order them. And once again, I use the trusty kryolan. I mean, everything's kryolan. I should get sponsored by kryolan. I use kryolan spirit gum. Take a look. Here we go. And look, guys, here we are. Bippo, we've made it.
We did it together.
Now, what I want you to do now before I go is click like and subscribe. I'm going to be producing loads of content for YouTube over this pandemic.
Oh, I hate the pandemic.
So, thanks for tuning in, guys. Bye.